Hi guys, how are you? Hope you all will be fine. This is the next session which is based upon UPSC, SSC, Bank, PO, English speaking course, IELTS, NDA, CDF, FCAT, CAF, PF, Navy, RAMS, SSV, Air Force, Rashtriya Military School, Sany School and other competitive exams. We have recently launched a pen drive course. If you want to buy our pen drive course, you may call on this number 700-957-5019. So before start the session, I will request everyone kindly share, subscribe and like our session so that I will be making more videos on the same. And if you want to ask any question, you may write in the comment section so that I will be making you correct there, so that I will be making this some more videos on the same. So without delay, let's begin with the session. So today's session is based upon spotting sentence error. So the first sentence is, people living in the low lying areas find it difficult to cope up with the floods. Quickly, 10 seconds, answer. People living in low lying areas find it difficult to cope up with the floods. 10 seconds, answer it. People living in the low-lying areas find it difficult to cope up with floods. Quickly, 10 seconds. Answer it. So over here, so cope with the floods will be the right answer. Up is the superfluous over here. The living in the low lying area find it difficult to cope with the floods will be the right answer. Next is, if I was he, I would not accept the project. Quickly, 10 seconds. If I was he, I would not accept this project. Quickly. So this supposition is given. So on the place of were, was will be were. If I were he, I would not accept this project will be the right answer. Next is, the teacher advised to student borrow a book from the library within 3 days. The teacher advised to the student to borrow a book from the library within 3 days. Quickly, 10 second answer. Quickly. Quickly, 10 seconds. Answer it. The teacher advised to the student to borrow a book from the library. You have to spot an error. Quickly, 10 seconds. So use over here. The teacher advised. So two will not be used over here. Two is superfluous over here. The teacher advised the student to borrow a book from the library within 3 days. In Hindi, teacher ne advise kiya student ko ki ek book le aao library se within 3 days. Next kya hai? Next session. I insisted on his going there immediately. Ten second answer. So I insisted on. So I insisted on going there immediately. There is no error in the sentence. Next is, we have been knowing each other since we were children. So we have been knowing each other So it's each other, not it's one another, because this is a plural. We is mentioned over here, it's a plural. So whenever plural will be mentioned, we'll be using one another since we were children. So we is a plural jo in Hindi meaning jo yahan pe hai. We have been knowing one another. हम एक दूसरे को जानते हैं since we were जब हम छोटे छोटे बचपन से ही एक दूसरे को जानते हैं. So this is the right answer. This is plural sense. So we has to be over here. One another will be using over here. Next is neither of the team are sensible enough to do this work, this task. क्योंकि 10 second answer. Neither of the teams are sensible enough to do this task. Neither of the teams. So neither nor either or it always takes is along with it. So it has to be re has to be replaced by is. So neither of the team is sensible enough to do this task will be the right answer. Next is when one hears of the incident about the plane crash, he feels very sorry. When one hears of the incident about the plane crash, he feels very sorry. Quickly 10 second answer. One hears, so this is the is over here written, so the is wrong, article will, so and will be using over here. When one hears an incident about the plane crash, he feels very sorry. So in this sentence you see that and was error over here. When he hears so of an incident about the plane crash, he feels very sorry. Next is I went there with a view to survey the entire procedure. Quickly 10 second answer. I went there with a view to survey the entire procedure. Quickly 10 second answer. So right answer over here, I went there with a view to. Quickly 10 second, you have to think on it and you have to answer it quickly. So survey, so it's a surveying. So I went there with a view to surveying the entire procedure. So survey, ing was missing over here, ing. So I went there with a view to surveying the entire procedure will be the right answer. Because to is in the phrases with a view to. With a view to is right over here. And whenever we will be using with a view to, it's a gerund form. It always takes ing along with it. With a view or to surveying. To surveying will be the right answer. Is right uses. Next is it had laid the closest for a week before we found it. Quickly 10 second answer. It had laid it the closest for a week before we found it. So in this sentence, the right answer will be had laid. Had been laid. Been was missing over here. So it had been laid in closest for a week before we found it. So in this sentence, had been laying will be using over here. Had laid replaced. It is a time period has been specified in the sentence. It is a time period which has been specified in the sentence. Past perfect tense will be used over here. For example, I just want to explain another examples like she had been living in one room apartment for years before getting married. So this is the way the had been will be using over here. So this is the right answer. Next is he was present in the court to give a witness. So again it is the evidence will be over here. Witness will not be using over here. To give evidence. E-V-I-D-E-N-C-E. Evidence. Next is he laughed on her as she fall off the tree. So on her, not laughed at, will be using over here. At will be the right answer. He laughed at her as she fell off the tree will be the right answer. Next is the reporter was unable to elicit the information from the police. So again over here, elicit. E will be using over here, elicit. information from the police. Next is, each of these boys, each of all is missing over here, all these boys plays games. Next is, all mangoes are ripe. So the all these mangoes will be using over here. This has to be cut from here. All a double all a double l all these mangoes are ripe. Next is, the students were awaiting for arrival of the chief guest. The students were waiting for the arrival of the chief guest. Quickly, 10 seconds. So this is not waiting. This is waiting for the arrival of the chief guest will be right answer. Next is, if you hear an engaged tone, replace the receiver and detail again. Quickly, 10 second answer. If you hear an engaged, an article was missing over here, an engaged tone, replace the receiver and detail again will be the right answer. Next is, Henry asked his wife what had she prepared for dinner that night. Quickly, 10 second answer. So Henry asked his wife what she had prepared for the dinner that night will be the right answer. Next is, the news I have received is not good. Who arranged the chairs? This is the next one. The news I have received is not good. Quickly, 10 seconds. Answer it. The news I have received is not good. This is the right sentence. Who arranged the chair? This is the right sentence also. People who live on the glass houses should not throw stone at others. People who live on, not on, it will be in, glasses house should not throw stone at others will be the right answer. Next is, the library members were asked to return back the book to the library quickly. 10 second answer. If you want to take more time, because we have a lack of time, I'm going quickly. If you want to take more time, you may pause the video. The library members were asked to return back the books to the library. So the library member were asked to return back. So return back has the same meaning. Back will be removed, superfluous over here. So we will be removing superfluous. The library members were asked to return the books to the library will be the answer. Next is, Raghu came out of the bathroom and with a towel in his hand. Quickly, 10 seconds, answer it. Raghu came out of the bathroom. So the will not be using over here. So Raghu came out of bathroom with the towel in his hand will be the right answer. But the will not be using before bathroom over here. So this was the last sentence. Thank you very much.